Which place? Hey, how long you go? How long you gonna be out?
18th
for next month.
This July.
When I get out,
well, seeing my family is going to be scary.
Before coming in here, I felt like me and my family weren't in a good relationship. I've said things to my parents that I wish I could take back.
Everything I do, it just like brings up questions, kick me out a couple times.
It got to the point where I wouldn't tell my parents about anything anymore because they said they didn't have trust in me, so I felt like, you know what I'm saying, let me just do everything behind their back. Sometimes in here, I'll talk to my mom on the phone. I could always hear it in her voice too. When she talks to me, I could just hear her sad. And it's not like they set a bad example for us. It's just sometimes you fall in with the wrong crowd and you go down the wrong path. I want to get out and show my parents that I can do it, that I'm not just another statistic. I hope I get a move on with my life.